What's up, YouTube? I'm Mitch Santona. This is ConstructBots, Dinobot Riders, Autobot Drift. So these are some new movie toys here. This is Autobot Drift. He comes in a package as opposed to the boxes. Looks like he's very basic kind of a figure, but you can make him ride on your dinos, and I'm gonna probably end up trying to do that very shortly. May even show that off in this review. Look at little Drift. How nice is this? Just a little pocket-sized version of the movie character. Very fun, and you can choose to put the different accessories here on him however you like. There are little clipping spots here. That's actually coming loose. But you can put the sword, you can take it off, do whatever you like with it. But just a fun little pocket-sized Drift toy. And this guy is, in fact, going to ride on one of the bigger ConstructBot sets. They are called Dino Riders, and that's why. And I will show that off in another review. But for right now, we're just checking out this little dude. And I think next we should just transform him and get him into his robotic formage. Okay, so here is Drift. I just transformed him really quick. Basically, just pull everything apart. You open that up, pull the head out, and start unclipping things. I can take that backpack and just put it up on his back a little bit higher so it looks a little aesthetically pleasing. Looks a little more aesthetically pleasing. And then he's got, of course, he's got his big sword, his big samurai sword. I think that's a samurai sword. That will clip into his hands however you like, and it's also got a clip on there. You can put it on his back or whatever. And it comes with a beautiful red Autobot symbol which plugs into his chest. You just take that off in the vehicle mode because it'll drag on the ground. So that's really the only thing you need to remove to get these things transformed is the little Autobot symbols. But there's Drift, gold face and all. Just like Optimus, he's got ball joints here. He's got ball joints on his hips, on his knees, and on his ankles, so his legs are poseable, and that's going to help out whilst riding ConstructBot Dinobots. Speaking of Optimus, there he is next to Optimus. You can see these little mini ConstructBot things are looking very fun to have a little collection of them. I'm hoping we're going to get a lot more out of this line. It's going to wrap up this little miniature review of Dinobot Riders Autobot Drift from ConstructBots and Age of Extinction. Lots of stuff on Big Bad Toy Store from Age of Extinction. If you guys were looking to order things, there's a link below. And please subscribe to all the channels in the Mitch Santona Network. I would greatly appreciate it. Take care, guys. I'll be back for some more goodies.